Hello everyone, I'm Muhammad Chokoblago. Welcome to yet another video on TVC. Today I want to share with you guys, show you guys the new registration form for joining TBC. Because I know a lot of you are out there, you know, promoting TBC. And I know a lot of you guys are trying to click on my own referral link through my blog. And most of you guys are confused as to how to register. Because when you click on the referral link of any Tibetan who gives you their Tringle Cash link, what you're going to see is this page. Now, most people make mistake by going and clicking directly on login, which is not so, because what you're meant to do right here, right now, is to register. So what you do is basically you scroll down. Now, as you can see, by using my own link, you can see that it is saying your sponsor is Chukwukobulago. So if you are out, if you are watching this video and you've given somebody your referral link, that referral link will definitely show your name as the sponsor. Now, what you need to do is, if you after watching this video, make sure when you are giving somebody your referral link, give them this video. Very, very important, because the referral link, nobody can register through the Billion Coin app, because it's not meant to have referral link. It's just a login process. Okay, so that means anybody you're registering, you have to practically give them your own referral link, but you also have to give them this video. So make sure you watch to the end so that you understand how the registration is done these days. Okay, so you find out that when you scroll down, you know, when you scroll up, you barely see the full information below. Okay, so what you do is you scroll up, you now see your sponsor is Chukwukobulago, or maybe if your name is Joseph or your name is James, okay, you see your name, okay? That's if the person is using your referral link, that is what will appear. Your name is the sponsor, alright? You see a video that showed a testimony of someone who paid for his SUV with TBC. Okay, very interesting video, must watch. You can also click here to view over 20,000 testimonials and counting right here, or by clicking on this link here. Now, if the person have questions, the persons can go 24/7 our live video support. So you can, if you have questions, you check out our 24/7 broadcast. Okay, so the broadcasters, the videos that they do are available right here. So if the person have questions, okay. Now, there's also the Kringle Society mission statement, okay. That is addressed in this live send button meeting video, okay. Then also featured video broadcast that you can watch. Then if you scroll down, you can see the membership chart, okay? If you click on this button that says click to view membership chart, it will show you each country and the number of members that they have, all right? Then you now see the actual registration form. The form is going to require you to have your full name, your username, your email address, you select your country, put your password twice, the first one and the second one to confirm. Then you tick this, I agree. The term of membership also involves that you are agreeing to sell TBC at the current market price. Okay, so when you do that, you now click I'm not a robot. Now, most importantly, if you are doing this, make sure you have strong network, okay, because the Google reCAPTCHA is always having issue when you don't have strong network. I prefer if you use a Wi-Fi. Alright, now after doing that, after successfully going bypassing or going through with the I'm not a robot test, you're going to now click submit. Alright, submit. But before you click that, read this information that says note. If you already have a TBC wallet, use the email address associated with that now to receive your gift in the next redemption period. Alright, so for those of you guys who had 004 before, or those who went ahead and registered on TBC009.net, if you have already gotten a wallet before, whether it's 004 or 009, make sure you use the same email address that you used to open the wallet to create this Kringle Cash account. Then you now click submit. Alright, you now click submit after making sure that you fill this information correctly. Now, having done this, okay, the days of you receiving email to confirm your registration is over. So now you can use Gmail, you can use Yahoo Mail. Okay, I'm saying this because it's on the blog. So if you're watching this video, to if you want to understand what I just said right now, you can go and watch the previous video that I did in summary of a blog post by the TBC admin where he stated about using Yahoo Mail, Gmail and some other emails to register. Because we're no longer doing the confirmed registration process, okay, it's no longer an issue which mail you use. Alright, so having said that now, okay, when you're done registering, once you're done registering, what you do next is you now go and click login and use the same details you used, you provided here, which is your username, number one, and you use your password to now log in to your Kringle Cash account. Okay, so this is a quick video. I just wanted to do this and put it out there so that people who are members of TBC that are recruiting people and also new people who are coming in and also old people who are trying to migrate to the new wallet who but does not have Kringle.cash account can learn from this and be able to do their registration. Okay, because I was motivated to do this by when I was guiding someone to register. But because he's new to this page, he went straight to login rather than go scrolling down to see the registration form. So guys, I thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel too if you find value in this content. And if you love passive income, cryptocurrency, and all this topic, okay, you'll find them in my channel. Alright, so all you have to do is click the subscribe button and click the notification bell so that you're being among the notification squad. Okay, so make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you in my next video. Thank you guys for watching, and remain blessed.